And as you know, the brain will often help you out when you're not good enough. When you're not quick enough, your brain's there with like a reflex in it. Like if you fall over, your brain's like, oh, there's your hand, dickhead. Like if it's just going to go, bloody hell, look, you're on the ball, brain. I was going to be face there. Yeah, don't worry about it. Just do my job on my brain. That's your brain. Like, talking like a bouncer. And brains are not always your mate. Sometimes my brain likes to wind me up a little bit. Sometimes it likes to wait till I'm falling asleep a little bit and then make me make a noise. I don't exactly know what this noise is in the day, but I think it's along the lines of this. It's quite loud. It's quite loud. It's quite sudden as well. Really takes a bite of breath. Sometimes it accompanies it with a little shake of the leg as well, like that throws the two together. Proper goes for it. And you're trying to get to sleep now. And then you wake up and your brain convinces you it wasn't you who made that noise. You're being robbed. Somebody else is in the room. Meh, what the bloody hell is that? And I'm not a brave bloke. I'm not a brave bloke. Sometimes the brain likes to ask me little questions just as I'm dropping off. Jason. I'm not supposed to answer it back, I presume. Got a question for you.